Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. A Windows user reported that he recently upgraded to Windows 11 and find that when his laptop goes to sleep mode, it is unable for Windows 11 to wake from the sleep keyboard. So he need to force shut down the laptop and start again. His laptop is brand new and does not have so many processes run in the background. So this is a problem with Windows 11 itself, not the laptop. Have you ever encountered such a situation? What can we do to fix Windows 11 stuck in sleep mode? This video will guide you to fix it. Before we get started, make sure your mouse and keyboard are properly connected to the computer. If you are using a laptop, a Bluetooth mouse, or a keyboard, you should also check the battery level. Now let's begin. Way 1. Change properties of mouse and keyboard. Right-click on the Win button and select Device Manager to open it. Double-click Keyboards, then select and double-click HID keyboard device. Under the Power Management tab, make sure Allow this device to wake the computer is selected, then click OK. Repeat this operation for mice and other pointing devices. Way 2. Update display driver. At the interface of Device Manager, double-click Monitors. Right-click Monitors and select Update Driver. It can help you to search automatically for drivers and install them on your device. Way 3. Run Power Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshoot in the search box and open it. Then click Other Troubleshooters. Find the power option and click Run the Troubleshooters. Wait for a moment and the troubleshooters will detect all settings and tell you if anything is wrong. Way 4. Turn off Fast Startup. Press Windows plus R and type this to Run Power option, then click OK. Click Choose what the power buttons do option. Click Change Settings that are currently unavailable and open it. Make sure the option Turn on Fast Startup is unchecked, then click Save Changes and close the window. Way 5. Restore default settings. In Power option, click Change Plan Settings, click Restore default settings for this plan and then click Yes in the pop-up window. Way 6. Re-enable Hibernation. Type CMD in the search box, run as an administrator. Type the following command and press Enter to re-enable Hibernation. The issue Windows 11 Deep Sleep will cause you to force the computer to shut down, and the sudden power failure may cause data loss. To protect your data safety, you should back up your files as a routine. Now I would like to recommend the best free backup software, Alme Backup Standard. With a few clicks, you can backup and restore all your files. You can automatically backup your files daily, weekly, and monthly with a scheduled backup. It can also help you to wake the computer to run scheduled tasks. This function can wake up your computer from sleep 2 minutes early. With incremental backup, you can only backup your files that have changed or been newly added. This function can save time and storage space. You can download the free trial of Alme Backup Standard in the description below to enjoy these features. Launch the software and click Backup. File Backup. You can choose Add Folder or Add File to select the source data you want to backup. Then select the destination path. Besides local disks and external hard drives, you can also select a share or NAS devices, or even a cloud drive as the destination path. Finally, click Start Backup to backup files. Here is all the information about how to fix Windows 11 sleep mode not waking up, and you can try these methods one by one to find a suitable way. More importantly, this video shows you how to backup your files in case of data loss when stuck in sleep mode. Besides backing up files, Alme Backup can also help you to backup your system, disks, and partitions. It's worth to have a try. Want to know more about Aome? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.